stricken grief, lacks food to feed the families of her brave soldiers, lacks sorely needed relief for her non-combatants who've been bombed from their homes, lacks hospital and medical supplies to care for the wounded. It is for them that I'm making this appeal to you.